Craig Mark Finney for over 30 years. Give him a nice hand. Yep, local minister. Unit from the KCB Library Museum.
Good job.
You want
some more?
Oh, I got a Tootsie Roll. How are you folks? Is this good?
She's getting
over
this now.
She's figured it out.
Yeah. Pause it for pictures. Oh, here we go. We got a little demonstration. We got a young lady at 19.
Okay. Come right back.
That, Ellen. I bet you can still do it, couldn't you, Paul? Here's a unit from the Middletown United Methodist Church. Middletown United Methodist Church receives the Mayor's Choice Award. Give a nice hand. Congratulations. I'm going to start reading this. As time it gets here, the truck will be here. This is a 1955 Ford pickup owned by Gary Renfro and driven by Gary Barth and son Annie Davis. Gary would like to decide this to ride in the memory of his dad, Ed Renfro, who owned and operated the Renfro Garage for many years here in Middletown. Gary in there? There's Gary. Lincoln from Langar Ford. 64,000 actual miles. That's on the car. That's on